guys, welcome to Tech Android. In this video, I will let you to know how to download Android Studio with Java JDK 8 on Windows. Before doing so, let's look on Android. We are starting from very basic so that everyone can understand Android very easily. So let's have a look what is Android. Android is an operating system for smartphones, tablets, gear watches, and nowadays you will also find Android operating systems in some laptops. It was developed in California by Andy Rubin in 2003. Now it is owned by Google. Android is an open source, that is, it is absolutely free and everyone can develop app and can do customization, that is modification for Android operating system without any official authorization. Means you do not have to worry about the authorization. Components of Android operating system. Basically, our Android operating system is composed of two parts, that is shell and kernel. What is shell? Shell interacts with user and it is written in Java language. Then what is kernel? Kernel interacts with the hardware and it is taken from Linux 2.6, which is composed of drivers like camera driver, Wi-Fi driver, audio driver, etc. Okay, if you are an Android user, then you can say I am the Linux user too, because Android operating systems contain kernel and kernel is based on Linux 2.6. Now the platform for Android app development. Okay, development can be performed on IntelliJ, Eclipse and Android Studio. What are these? IntelliJ, Eclipse or Android Studio? These are the platform on which we have to do the coding of Android. These are the official integrated development environment. It is development environment, means IDE for Android development. Now let us see the requirements for the IDE. If you are downloading Android Studio, Eclipse or IntelliJ, first you have to download the JDK. What is and SDK? What is JDK? JDK means Java Development Kit, and you have to download it from the website of Oracle because it is owned by Oracle. And Java Development Kit, why you have to download Java Development Kit? Because in app development, basically in Android app development, you have to do the coding in Java. So Java Development Kit is necessary. Now next, SDK. What is SDK? Here SDK means Software Development Kit, which is platform dependent. What means platform dependent? Platform dependence means you have to download different SDK versions for different operating systems. Now I will show you how to download JDK. Go to browser, you can download it from any browser. Type here JDK, enter, and here Java SE. SE means, what is SE here? SE means standard edition development kit 8. This is the JDK 8, is the latest version, and it is of Oracle. It is owned by Oracle. Click on it. After clicking, I am going on www.oracle.com and check it out. Here you will find many versions for different operating system. If you are a Linux user, then you can download it by going through this link, and if you are using Mac, then download it from this link. And here I am having Windows, which is of 64-bit, then I have to go to this options to download. Before going to this option, I have to accept license agreement. Okay, now click on it. It will take few minutes. Actually its installation is very easy. Click on yes, 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 agree, 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 then you can install it. Okay, now I will show you how to get the confirmation that your JDK that you've been installed is either installed properly or not. Go to cmd, that is command prompt,
type here java hyphen space hyphen version, click enter. Now check this. If you find something like this, that java version 1.8.0, that it means it shows the version of java that you have been installed. It means that your java is installed properly. How to set the path of JDK? Go to this PC, go to C, then go to program files, go to Java, then you will find here JDK 1.8.0, click on it, go to bin file, because Java C is kept in bin file. Now this is javac.exe. What is javac.exe? javac means it is the compiler of Java. Now I have to get the address of this javac. To get the address, click on this, copy this address and go to system, go to advanced system setting, then you will find environment variable in the advanced. Okay, click on it, a window will pop up and click on this edit, then paste the link that I copied. Okay, then press OK. It is very simple. Okay, now my path has been set. How to download Android Studio? So click on any browser. I am going through Google Chrome. Type Android Studio. Android Studio. Now click on it, androidstudio.com. Android Studio is owned by Google. My net speed is quite slow. Now this is Android Studio. Let's check it out. Here you will find Android Studio for different versions. If you are having Linux, then you can download it from this link, and if you are having Mac, then you can download it from this link, and I am having here Windows, so I am going through this option. Okay, so click on it, download Android Studio 2.2.2 for Windows, and it is of 1641 MB. So download it. I have read any, click on it and click this button. It is active to install induction. Now install Android Studio. Now after installing Android Studio, that I already installed Android Studio, open it. It is powered by IntelliJ platform. As I already told you, Android Studio is the modified version of IntelliJ. It will take quite time. If you are trying for the first time, then it will take few minutes to open. And let's check it out. This is Android Studio version 2.1.2. And here to start a new project, click on it, and these are the projects which I already made. Okay, so in next video I will tell you further about the Android Studio. I will tell you how to make an app in Android Studio. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I hope that you understand this lecture. For getting more videos on app development and some special tricks, please subscribe this channel.